You can edit or delete an existing payee at any time. Click on a payee's name and make any necessary changes. Click the Save Changes button when you are finished. To delete a payee, select it and click the Delete link, and then click the Delete button to permanently remove the payee.